This is Girly123, and today I'm making a video on Games League. Okay, and as you probably see, I got a new car. I'm riding a customizable Batmobile. Whoa! Don't want to watch any replays today. Go straight wall. Yeah, the Batmobile goes a little faster than the other one. It's a lot easier to turn as well. Whoa! Backflips. I might watch a couple of replays if they're cool. Match with a couple of other players today. I'm not saying I'm going to, I've just said I've experienced a little bit more to this game. A couple more things I need to mention. I can power slide for as long as I want. So I just keep power sliding. Oh, and I set it on so I have only a limited amount of boosts. So when I run over these little orange bits on the floor, I gain more boost. For example, look, I have 34 boost, I go over this, I have 45. Boosh. No! Whoa, no glue explosion. Blows my car so bad. And I can also adjust the camera so it faces the wall. Clear explosion. Yeah, today I'm gonna see if I can drive on the ceiling. So go fast going up, slow down. Slow down! I failed the landing. I wanna let the ball go. It's a little bit like off Arkham Knight. It didn't come free with the game though. It costs like £1.99 for Batmobile on the game. But anyway, I bought the full game. Well, I didn't exactly buy it, I got in my monthly free games, which means I get all DLCs for free. Because the game did cost £1, well, the game did cost £5, but DLC cost £1.99, so altogether £6. But I got it for free since I added my monthly games to the PS4. PS4's awesome. Not saying Xbox is not, it's just I've been playing PS4 a lot longer than I have been. Boost. I try to get full boost. Okay, I want to take that thing off for a moment so I don't always face the ball. I want to try to do a little flying. Okay, run out of boost. Okay. Let's go back to hitting the ball. Woo! Oh my god, I hit it right. Okay, power sliding on the wall. Here we go. I'm going for the goal. Oh, the ball is. Nuclear explosion. Yeah, there are a couple of other maps to this. It's just you can only play them on the online. I won't be able to play them on this. For some reason there are some mountains over there, there are clouds, there's a building. There's even more buildings. more buildings behind me. I have no idea where this game is set. It's probably just a football stadium with Rocket League around the edge. Okay, I want to do something cool. Yep. Jump off the wall. Scratch the front of my car. Repair that. Ding. Woo! Yeah, I do recommend this game to anybody playing the PS4. It's awesome. Woo! Flying. I'm flying. Here I come. Here I come. Look. Power sliding right past the orange ball. I collected the orange ball, now let's blue boost. Wow, what happened? Oh, I scored. Okay, I didn't get really to see. Oh my god, that is a perfect goal. I got a little bit used to it. From what I said in the last episode, the football is easier in real life. Yep. But it's still, I still agree with that. Football is much easier in real life, even though I suck at it. And plus you can't do front flips and back flips in a car in real life. Unless we have massive football like this. Hey! It's illegal to enter the goal. Go away. Change training, what are the tutorial, goalie, striker. Let's stick on free play, man. I'm trying to ride the Batmobile here. It's a good one to use for probably. Wait a second. I just noticed that. There's a mountain there and a mountain there and they're exactly the same, it's just one's further away. And one behind this building. Batmobile is so fast! Look! Watch it go! Power slide for days! Here I come! Foot flip! Ultimate backflip! Look out! Oh! I landed on the back of the car. The Batmobile doesn't look like this in the Arkham Knight. The front, this little Batmobile thingy in the middle is still right. The front of it is still right if I could get it to look. The back of it is actually the same with the same wheels and the same booster. It's just it doesn't have this little aerial thing popping up at the back. Other than that, I did customize it a little bit. This is a customizable vehicle. Whoa! You gotta wait up for me, ball. Where is it? Oh my god, it's a flaming ball. A flaming ball is making me go insane. Okay. Screwed up the landing. Ow! How is it that I ended up in the goal? Thank you. and get it in the goal without making any more fail and crashes. Not this goal, because this is the opposite side's goal. That goal. That goal. I'm making it go off track. Come on, come on. Get back on track. Just go in. Backflip. I fucked it up. Who cares? Tell me if you want me to continue my series on Rocket League. You know what? Instead of saying that right now, I'm gonna find an online match. Screw it, there's no matches. Backwards! Fly in! Woo! There goes my car. Right off screen. Yeah, look at the Batmobile. It's puffing out blue smoke. Well, it was. Ah, oh, I mucked up the landing. And I'm smashing up my car. Look, I told you football's easy in real life. I completely missed the ball. That's what she said. Oh yeah, I hit the ball before it went in the goal. Look, slow motion before it hit. Before went in. I let my end of the Batmobile was literally nudged. Come on, the people are waiting. Hurry it up. Whoa, no! I was gonna hit it in the air and it would look so cool for the video. Who cares? Whoa, blue explosion, it's scratching up my car. Okay, what?